This is JT Smith, and everyone knows what happened to me when Terry Funk betrayed me. And make matters worse, I was shaking hands with my fans. I accidentally bumped into a woman, and Kevin Sullivan blasted me in the head with a chair. Terry Funk, you and me in the six-man tag. And December 26th, to Kevin Sullivan, your butt belongs to me and the fans of Philadelphia.
JT Smith obviously very upset, now has a score to settle with Kevin Sullivan, and don't forget, he also has a score to settle with his former mentor Terry Funk, who turned his back on JT Smith. And right here, Smith has his chance to get his hands on Terry Funk in a six-man tag team match.
Well, that little piece of holiday cheer we saw courtesy of Paulie Dangerously was something he sent in himself, was a home movie of sorts. And as twisted and dangerously as his man, Sabu will have to pay for his
Debbie. Yes, a bag full of teddy bears, I believe, for all of our great fans here in the ECW arena. This, of course, is six-man tag team act Terry Funk and his few good men, as he calls them, Axel and Ian Rott. He's going to have... Wait, here we go! They're not waiting for the bell! There goes the bell! All right, we've got the Sandman and Funk. We've got Ian and JT Smith. We've got Axel and Sal Volomo. It's Funk and GT on the outside. Come on, JT, give it to him. JT now on the receiving end. Wait a minute, there go the lights. Wait, there go the lights again. There go the lights. We've got another block out here. Wait, there's Kevin Sullivan. What in the hell is Kevin Sullivan doing out here? I can't light again. Kevin Sullivan is at ringside for what I don't know. Wait, more wrestlers are charging. JT hits the post, the Tasman, where'd they come from? There's Mike Feet, there's Storm and Mike, the Lumberjacks in them. Sunday night at the ECW Arena in the Lights Out Battle Royal, of course the winner of that will receive a Christmas turkey with 10 $100 bills stuffed up the turkey's lungs. Any of this, there's chairs in the ring, people coming in the ring, people coming out of the ring, everyone's beating on everybody else, there are no friends, no foes, Mr. Hughes is laying in, poor Chamber waiting to see, Palomo's revenge, wait, yes, I'm still on Palomo's revenge with the chairs, here go Palomo and the Rebel, they're going to destroy each other with chairs, go for it, Sal, go for it. Mayhem has broken loose here in the ECW Arena in South Philadelphia. And Terry Funk and his few good men are now working over. But Smith hits the table. Oh my, Smith hits the table. He's out on his feet. He just took a header into a steel chair. Buck's hitting himself with the chair. Oh yeah, he's all there. There's a happy holiday picture for you. Outside, Chad Austin taking the beating of his young life. Now the Rockin' Rebel stands alone in the ring holding a chair. Derek, who is he taunting? It's Sal Volomo! Facing off with JT and Sal Volomo. We've got four men swinging chairs at each other. I have never seen... And the Rebel throws a garbage can at Volomo. Flying everywhere. This is mayhem. Sal Volomo is a wild man. He has gone nuts. Chairs in the ring. The fans are handing Palomo chairs. You know, only in ECW you have fans who get involved with the action this way. This is like no other wrestling promotion anywhere. What does he want?
How do you like my suit?
Oh, that's it. I'm getting the hell out of here. It's all broken loose. Oh, to hell with it. The
chairs are piled up in the ring. The ECW Arena is in shambles. But don't forget, this Sunday night, it's Eastern Championship Wrestling's Holiday Spectacular, Holiday Hell. We've got the Body Count match. We've got Funk versus Sabu. No disqualifications. We've got a grudge match. It's Tommy Dreamer versus Shane Douglas. Don't forget, call now. Get your tickets before they're all gone.
215-544-0421. Until next time, this is Joey Styles for everyone here at ECW saying happy holidays. This Sunday night at the ECW Arena, it's the extravaganza we've all been waiting for. That's right, it's Holiday Hell. It's the most incredible night of wrestling scheduled in the city of Philadelphia. Former NWA World Heavyweight Champion, former ECW Television Champion, Terry Funk, with his few good men in his corner, will face the current ECW Television and Heavyweight Champion, Sabu, with Paul E. Dangerously in his corner, and this match will be with no disqualifications. You're going to see the Body Count match, the final showdown between the Public Enemy and Bad Company. And remember, regardless of what happens in the ring, at 15 minutes, both cages will explode. You're going to see a lights-out battle royal for the first time ever in the history of wrestling. And the winner gets a Christmas turkey with $1,000 in cash stuffed into the turkey. The ECW Tag Team titles are on the line as Kevin Sullivan and the Taz Maniac with women defend against J.T. Smith and his chosen partner, Superfly Jimmy Snuka. You're going to see the roughneck Mr. Hughes with the sexiest man alive, his manager Jason, taking on the Sandman, and in what should be a fantastic grudge match, the franchise Shane Douglas will take on one-on-one NWA Rookie of the Year candidate, 22-year-old Tommy Dreamer. All these matches and many, many more this Sunday night, December 26th at the ECW Arena. Call right now for ticket information, 215-544-0421. Once again, 215-544-0421.